गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास। वी विल डू टुडे चैप्टर 9, माय फन डे। एंड यू हैव सीन द कैलेंडर, व्हाट इज देयर? डेज नेम एंड मंथ्स नेम। सो फर्स्ट मंथ इज जनवरी, देन फेब्रुअरी, मार्च, अप्रैल, मई, जून, जुलाई, August, September, October, November and December. So today we will learn concept of months. Starting my fun day. Here you can see I have written month's name from January to December. So January is the first month of the year, so we will write here first. Then February is the second month of the year. Then March is the third month of the year. April, fourth month of the year. May, fifth month of the year. June is sixth month of the year. Now come to July. Then after 6, July will be seventh month. August, 8th month. September, 9th. Then October will be, yes, it is 10th. November, 11th. And December is 12th month. Okay, so let us see. January, first month. February, second month. March, third month. April, fourth month. May, fifth month. June, sixth month. July, seventh month. August, eighth month. September, ninth month. October, tenth month. November, 11th month, and December, 12th month. Now, have you remember number of days which I have told in your first video? Yes, very good. Now, January, yes, 31, total 31 days. Now, February, it is 28, or when it is a leap year, then February has 29 days. So 28 or 29. I have no space. That's why both the number I'm writing like this. Now March, again 31. April, yes, 30 days. May, 31. June, 30. Now July, can you tell me? Yes, I am writing in this side, 31. August, August is also 31. Then September, 30. October, 31. November, 30. And December, 31. So how many months have 30 days? 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 4 months have 30 days. That one we have already learned. And how many months have 31 days? Let us count. 1, 2, 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, total 7 months. And only one month is the shortest month, that is February, either 28 or 29 days. Okay, now let us see the question based on months. Now you can see here I have written some question. How many question? 4 questions. Okay, so let us see number 1. Which is the 5th month of the year? Which is the 5th month? 5th month of the year. So let us count. January, February, March, April and May. So 5th month is May. So here we will write 5th month of the year is May. So let us see number 2. Which is the last month of the year? Last month. Yes, last month of the year is December. So we will write here December. Okay. Now number 3. Which month comes after August? Which month comes after August? So January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. After that, September. So after August, which month is coming? September. So we will write here September. Okay. Now number 4. Which month comes before November? Again, which month comes before November? So in opposite, before November, which month is there? So let us count again. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November. So before November, which month I say? I say October. So October is the before month of November. Okay. So what we will write here? We will write here October. Okay. So again, let us see from number 1. Which is the 5th month of the year? May. Which is the last month of the year? December. Which month comes after August? We will count and check. We get September. Which month comes before November? Again, we will count the month's name and we get the answer October. Okay, so you will copy all the question in your maths copy and try to do the answer by your own self. Now it's a time to note down the homework. Write all the question and try to do answer by your own self. So that's all for today's class. Bye-bye.